Hi, my name is Bill, and today I'm going to be showing you how to use a digital multimeter in order to test components for your appliance to see which part needs to be replaced. So oftentimes, at the beginning of our videos, we tell you a general reason for why your appliance might be acting the way it is. However, several components will have the same issue. So this is our digital multimeter, and we can use this in order to test different components of our appliance to see which component is failing for us. So we've got a couple of probes here, and what you want to do with this particular piece right here is you turn the dial and you can turn it down all the way to the lowest setting on the ohms meter, or if it has the sound setting as well, you can turn it to that. So to test out one of the components, what you're going to do is take each probe and you're going to touch it to either side of the component where it plugs in. And if your ohm meter changes and makes a noise, if it has that setting, you're good. And then on just the ohms, you're going to see it'll just change just like it was a second ago. But as long as it changes to something other than that one that's on the screen right there, your component is working just fine. So now we're going to test this other component over here. And you'll see no matter how we touch it, that number one is not changing on our multimeter. So this will be the faulty component. And with this being the faulty component, you'll know that this one needs to be changed in order to get your appliance working properly again. So you might want to just double check a couple of the different components just to make sure there aren't multiple ones that are broken. But after you test out each component and make sure that there aren't multiple components that could be causing the problem, you can take your faulty one and replace it, and hopefully your problem will be solved. If you need to replace any parts for your appliances, you can find an OEM replacement part on our website, PCApplianceRepair.com. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to like, comment, and share our video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Your support helps us make more videos just like these for you to watch for free.